one of the ways that I made ends meet during my centuries-long hibernation was offering my voice to whoever would give me a meal for it. If you've ever caught a train in the UK, you might recognize me as the one who tells you to mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. Mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. That's a joke, but that would be fun.